closing in on him.
Because I can be.
I can be quiet.
Okay, well, I'll just let him go.
And then cut to Paul and let, I mean, as I start to wind down, cut to Paul and let him finish it.
That's usually what I do, finish his
sentences.
Sentences and tell the punchline to his jokes.
Some people might call that stepping on people's lines, but that's, he's actually finishing the bit.
Yeah, that's what I was.
You know, we've been at this a long, long time as Banks and Shane, and we had a lot of encouragement when we were first getting started. If it's your desire and your passion to follow music, You know, we've been at this a long, long time as Banks and Shane, and back in our early days, we had a lot of encouragement, a lot of support. If you're looking to pursue a career in music, there's no better place that you could go to follow your passion. Let me start again, sorry. You know, we've been at this for a long, long time as Banks and Shane, and when we were first getting started, we had a lot of support. We've been at this for a long, long time as Banks and Shane, and back in when we were first getting started, we had an awful lot of support.
You can just pick it up right there.
You know, we've been at this a long, long time as Banks and Shane, and it's been a wonderful career. But when we first got started, we had an awful lot of support in our passion and in following our dream. If you plan to follow your dream and have a career in music, there's no better place you can go than Dirt Cheap Music for the support, the equipment, and the encouragement. Dirt Cheap Music.
Part of your community in many ways, but Dirt Cheap Music is a great place to go. You can actually go in and sit down on a chair and pick a guitar out and play every lick you know, and they don't mind. Dirt Cheap Music. That doesn't have to be the same
piece. No, that could just be all chopped up, absolutely.
Let's see. Right. What else?
You want to say something about following your dreams for me? Kind of like what he just did? You know, everybody has a dream. You know, if you need help along the way, we have a lot of help. Just kind of maybe, you know, give me your hot belt.
Say follow your dreams. A lot of them start at Dirt Cheap Music.
You're following your dreams. Get off exit one so good.
Follow your dreams instead of your GPS.
Yeah, that's good.
We've had a lot of fun over the years and playing music and just having a good time, creating fun for other people. It's a great way to have a good musical career and to have a lot of fun. We've been very fortunate. We've had a lot of support along the way from friends like Dirt Cheap Music, who supported us, helped us with the equipment, musical advice. It's a good company. It's a great community. They're very active in their community. And if you're interested in following your musical dream, go to see the folks at Dirt Cheap Music.
Say that again, Paul. If you're ready to follow your musical dream, you know, get sound advice from Dirt Cheap Music.
Okay. If you're ready to follow your musical dream, go get sound advice at Dirt Cheap Music.
That's sincere stuff. That's nice. All right. How about you, sir? Would you like to give me one of those sincere, if you're following your dreams, you know?
Yeah, sure.
Hang on one second.
You know, if you can fake that, you got it, man.
Yeah, if you can fake that, yeah. Man, you know.
That's right.
Okay.
Yeah. What we learned is the key to success in show business is sincerity. If you can fake that, you got it made. No.
Dirt Cheap Music.
I think it looks a little better when you guys are talking to each other instead of to the camera.
Yeah, okay.
All right.
It looks like...
We've had a great, great time, and we've been at this for a long... No, I'm sorry. You know, we've been at this for a long, long time.
And we've had a ton of fun.
Absolutely. But back when we first got started, we had a lot of support in following our dream. Now, I would say that if someone wants to follow the dream of playing music, they ought to start at Dirt Cheap Music.
I think they'll get the support there they need to have a great career and have a lot of fun and learn a lot along the way.
Absolutely.
Dirt Cheap Music.
Bingo.
we're running that bingo.
Right. I know it seems torturous when you're here doing it like this, but you know, when it pops up once in an ad, it'll be funny.
Yeah, and you're the one that
that's
has
your
to
job.
Do the magic.
That's her job.
That's me.
Oh, okay.
She's the one that gets to have
good
all
luck.
Fun.
You get to paint the pig pink.
Yeah. Do I have nice pictures behind you?
You guys want to just pick for about a minute or two? You want to just do a little?
Well, I don't really. We can do that. It's a.
Got it.
Excellent.
Thank y'all.
I think we got enough.
Well, good. Thanks so much.